Toastmasters, and especially Melinda. This is Melinda's icebreaker. And the purpose of an icebreaker is literally what it says, to break the ice and for her to tell us who she is. And she did a fabulous job. Melinda came in here last week and she joined, and this is her second week at Toastmasters, and she gave her icebreaker. So that in and of itself is
take that to King Mom.
Melinda, it was a great icebreaker. I love how you organized your speech into three parts, where you organized it by the questions, who I am, who I was, who I am, and who I want to be. I thought the structure was great, and it really helped us to see you in a holistic way, where you told us about your past and how you want to be in the future. So I thought it was a great way to organize a speech. What I loved about you were the quotes. And the one I loved the most was, if it doesn't challenge you, it doesn't change you. I think that's very, very true. And I think that's why a lot of us are here at Toastmasters, because we want to improve our public speaking, and because it's a challenge for us. And we realize that. So I really enjoyed that part of your speech. To end, it's your very first speech. I think you did a fabulous job. For the future, for your future speeches, you were nervous, and that's very, very understandable. It's your very, very first speech here. But one thing I want to leave you with is that when you move away from the lectern and you show yourself, that's a great way for the audience to really connect with you. So in the future, if you want to step away from the podium, I think that would make your speeches more effective. Fellow Toastmasters, most welcome guests, especially Melinda, thank you for your speech. Looking forward to the next one.